Here at Golf Tips, we're helping you with your short game. Maybe you're a beginner or you're looking for basics of setup for the short game. Here's John Tattersall, one of the top teachers in the game, to help you with your pitch shots.
So we're gonna hit some pitch shots. It's a fascinating area of the game. You know, pitch shot for me, 30, 40, 50 yards on in. Bounce is a great thing. Bounce is the angle of the back of the club relative to the front of the club. Also with this grind, I've got quite a thick sole. So any bounce is a good thing. And bounce does exactly what it says. It bounces. It bounces off the ground. We want to use that as our friend. It's going to stop us from digging the club in. So when you're hitting these kind of shots, the things that we've learned is that it's a very inefficient shot. We're not trying to get the ball to come off the face very quickly. We're really trying to swing very smoothly. We're trying to get the ball almost to kind of what looks like to me like it's just kind of floating off the face. It is spinning. We're not trying to overly spin it. We're just trying to get it to float off the face. So we're actually trying to get, if you've heard of smash factor, that's the ball speed relative to the club speed. We're trying to get that down. We're trying to get the ball speed down very close to club speed. So it's inefficient. But what it does, it gives us control. And because it's not coming very quickly off the face, it doesn't jump in the air much. So when you're setting up to the shot, go with the basic one to begin with. Don't get too technical or too crazy with it to begin with. Learn the basic stuff. Feet fairly narrow, kind of less than shoulder width, I would say. A little bit of weight left, if anything. I'd like you to start with the ball kind of in the middle of the stance. The key really is the position of the golf club. I'm not trying to have what we call a lot of shaft lean on this shot. I'm trying to have the club pretty vertical here. And wherever I set it up, pretty square face, wherever I set it up, I'm trying to return the golf club to that point. So if you're looking at the video, the top of the grip is not moving very much, but I want the head to move a lot. And it really feels like this kind of motion to me. It feels to me as a player like a baby hook motion. So let me try one for you. That went fairly close to the flag, but what I'm looking for with that, what I want you to practice is how high you're hitting it. I want the trajectory to come down, and it feels through the air. You'll see down the line here, the ball almost looks like it's trying to draw. So if we can get it feeling like it's drawing, the trajectory's coming down, it won't sound like a very aggressive click to you. It won't sound like the ball's coming off very quickly, and you will hopefully feel the bounce. You'll feel the club bounce off the ground, because you're returning the golf club back into the golf ball, fairly vertical shaft. You're not trying to do this. Bounce is your friend. Learn how to use the bounce. Get it coming out of there fairly inefficiently, just kind of floating forwards. Look at your trajectory. If you do those things, before you know it, you can then regulate your distance. So we want good contact, good trajectory, and then we'll get distance. That'll really help you get better around all these shots around the green.